Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Get some answers.
Wait.
We'll take the stairs.
It's locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
Charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
Security breach detected in room 1.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Okay, take a breath. We can do this. Just calm down and try again.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone. It's over!
Aw, is the big bad soldier gonna shoot me? That's been fun.
Ada!
Likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her!
Helena, Leon! What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following him, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them.
No!
nice to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Alert the men outside.
Escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me. While that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. Ah! That woman... How dare she do this to me? Ah! Ah!
Ah! get some distance when we have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Leon, hurry!
place!
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here.
Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Thank you.
Got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Tachi has gone to hell. We're trying to get it under control, but shit!
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on. This way! Don't go near the gas. Taking a detour to the quad tower. Over here!
You okay?
What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if you want to take a ride. Go! Hurry!
This way!
Change of plans. Entry to Ta Chi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
Surround us! We gotta go!
I got it!
And try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Echo Team, come in. Is anyone there?
Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Ha!
Flanagan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
One more.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Because no one's gonna miss you here.
Damn you!
into the roof.
Let's hope the elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
Really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry! Not quite.
You can hear me.
Ada!
Helena, cover me!
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting.
Thank you.
Can't always get what you want, Simmons. Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Our ticket out of here, if we can get to it.
I'm sure they saved a room for you in hell. He's blocking our exit.
Let's do something about it. The sooner the better.
Leon.
Off you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
You like to play rough, huh? Okay.
make it to the helicopter!
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Helena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Thank you.